I'm very happy to see they started that kind of tournament because, as we all can see, the football in Grenada has started dropping, and it has dropped really big due to lack of training with the youths and have the youths involved in a lot of stuff, especially football-wise. And to see you have a tournament like this now, and it's very surprising to see all these youths outside here today and to have a tournament like this and ensure that they stay in the football and let Grenada go further with it. Most of them are from my academy on Saturdays. That's the All-Stars Academy in Riverside, St. Patrick's. And some of them, there are two of them that are in secondary school and most of them that are in primary school. But together we have a nice coordination. There are some of them that I'm not so aware of based on where they're from. But based on performance today that I'm watching currently, they're not looking bad. So far, I'm pleased at what I'm seeing. It's very nice to see that we have such young talent coming up into the football and hope that they take the football serious and keep it up and don't get swallowed too fast as other players.
Yeah, first of all, I would say it's a very excellent initiative, seeing that we have a lot of talented kids in most of the schools, all of the schools. And it's really a pleasure to see that something so come on board, because, I mean, we have kids and I would say that we have talent wasting them. So it's very good to see that they pull a bunch of guys, students together, and they work in. I hope they keep it up, because as we start seeing already, people start talking about the kids, and which is exhibiting their talent. So I feel it's a really good initiative, and I hope that the persons who got the program endorsed, I hope that they keep it up. I mean, some of the kids are really skillful, and also really talented. And I mean, once they get coaches to work with those kids, I think they would be a very good bunch of kids for the future.
I've been playing football since I was 6, and I was playing as an attacking player. I play anywhere in the attacking. So I play as a midfielder, striker, and a winger. I think it's great because we get to meet people we haven't played with yet, and we do lots of, we show off our talents and stuff, so I think it's great. I like playing midfield. It gives you a better, like, a vision of the game. You could see everything from the midfield.